Hey everybody, this is RDT. I know I haven't actually like recorded game stuff in a while. I will be bringing back Mario 74 soon. I already recorded a lot of the stuff. I just need to record voice stuff. And I'll be continuing with some rare stuff later. I randomly decided, just for fun, and I think I don't think this will give me too much trouble. It should be more than a few parts, but I randomly decided, let me do all the event matches for Brawl. Maybe someone will be entertained watching that. I have no idea, really. I'm going to play them on hard. First one is Two Trouble Kings, where I believe I am... How's my easy time? Yeah, whatever. I am Mario, and I take on Bowser and DDD. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. I'm not sure how many parts this will be. It shouldn't be that many. Oh, gosh. I have no idea what hard means. I don't think it means that they're like that difficult at all. What am I doing? Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah, weapons. I thought I got a hit. Let's see what I can do here. Oh, I didn't keep that like I tried to. Oh gosh, I'm not doing too well here. Ooh, a sticker. You know, I still haven't actually like 100% of this game yet. Oh, that wasn't even close. There's Bowser. That wasn't a good idea. I expected him right into it, so now look at that. This is that's really that's all Kirby has to deal with. And that should be that. Alright. That was, I guess, a little harder than it was supposed to. Supposed to be, I don't know. Then two, Slippy, Simeon, Landmaster. Show them Star Fox's Final Smash. So I guess I just have to get a Landmaster. Let's see. Oh. That was a. Bye, better night. Hope they don't come back. The ship thing is messing me up. I don't know. I always kind of. Oh gosh, I almost died there. Are they like super powerful? I have no idea. Am I supposed to just survive? Because that's kind of. Not really that hard to do. And then I kill yourself. Okay, this is really not too hard. Are they gonna come after me if I don't do like a final smash? No? I have no idea what they're programmed to do. It's kind of weird. Okay, this wasn't too difficult at all. I don't really know. Like, if my goal was to survive, that's pretty sad. Kirby must not board the halberd. Repel him so the plans can succeed. So I gotta kill Kirby in, I don't know. How long does it take to get to halberd? A minute? Something like that? I'll just do this as fast as I can. Oh, I should just grab him. Oh man, that's so good. Oh, it might be over now. Oh wow, it really was. Kirby did not get off that bottom stage. Whatever. Part 4. Destroy all the breakable terrain to remodel Sky World. I think I fight Wario in this as Pit. Do I have a timer? No? Hey, you gotta help me. Let me go. Gotta remember I can easily go through that stuff. This stage had like looked really cool in the like the previews for Brawl or the trailers, but oh, that wasn't good. I wonder why I fight Wario in this. It just seems so odd. Let me go. Oh gosh, they got to explode or something. It's kind of a cool footstool. You don't see that every day. Come on. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Alright, part 5, final Pokemon tournament challenge. Do your Pokemon match up? Is it just Pokemon Trainer versus Pokemon Trainer? What is it? It looks like it. I'm guessing I can't switch. I'm not going to try though, I like Squirtle. Oops. I haven't played a squirrel in a while. It's a box. Computer's still 10-2. Did I not pick up the, I thought I picked up the remote button. That's interesting. That movie's really good. There we go, some edge guarding. Haven't been hit yet. Cool, I guess now I fight another Squirtle. Oh, I got shield grab there. Don't lose the piece now since he has two. Squirtle's giving me a little more trouble for some reason. I don't know what I was doing there. Like I didn't die. Oh, yeah. I like how I just lose my... Oh, my gosh. Crud. Ah, man. Nice. I like how I lost my Pokemon piece, like... Why is it so much harder to hit him? There we go. Oh yeah. I like how when I get hit, I lose my piece, but like it took me a long time to like make like the opponent squirrel lose it. I'm really bad at this. Well, he wasn't really moving though. And there's Ivysaur. I believe it's Ivysaur. I don't really remember which one's which. I'm going for the going for the 3-on-1 here. The three hits. Come on. Oh. It's the first one that's taking me a while. I don't know the Pokemon, what's like what's weak versus what. There we go. That should be the end of that. Very nice. Didn't even lose a Pokemon. Oh, gosh. Okay. I think I do kind of remember this one. I think it goes really fast. Super Bowser Brothers. Want to see what it's like to be Mario? Survive as you race to the flag. All right. Let's do this. I can do it. I feel it. It's hard, though, if I remember, because... Oh my gosh. Oh wow, I fell right in the hole. That's not a ledge, huh? Can I not retry right away? Alright. I don't know if I really wanted this. Come on, we're almost there. I do like this stage a lot, by the way. I think it's a pretty cool stage. Oh my gosh. Come on. I don't know how far I need to get here. Good. Don't go too fast. Alright, not bad. Well, I don't... Okay. I don't know what the record... Oh, I guess the kills is the record. So many angry little Diddy Kongs. Did they lose a race or something? Diddy Kong Panic. Nice Diddy Kong Racing reference there. Oh, we're at the Mario Kart stage too. I was hoping it'd be like really easy to kill, I guess. Okay, grab seems to be the way to go. Don't get hit. Nice. Right. Oh man, I don't know what I just said with this. Come on, speed up. Let me go. I think the corners never have cars, so that's why it's safe to stay there. Oh. Okay? Yeah, I'm okay. There's 6 more to go. 5 more to go. I like the metal because 4 to go. I like the metal especially, is that 3 to go, 2 to go? It's heavier, it's hard to move me. It's gonna hide, it's gonna camp here. Very nice, not bad, okay. Vent 8, go triple finish. Squirtle, Ivysaur, Charizard, Pyro. What's in this Pokemon Battle Royale? Another Pokemon. One already, huh? Not too bad. Let's see what happens here. Okay. And I am Pikachu. I have two lives. They have each have one. I really want to pick up that Pokeball there. I'm pretty. Who is it? I don't know what you do. I don't know what you do at all. That seems a little more difficult than the others. Oh my gosh, okay. That could have been really bad. I'm not really a good Pikachu person. I've messed up that jump plenty of times before. Come on, survive. Oh man, I got like no damage on him. Jeez, all right. Oh, what's going on? What the? Oh, man. Oh, man. What was that? I feel like it was like a huge difficulty spike there, but maybe if I pick up a Pokemon, that won't happen. Come on. Okay, this one's going a lot better. Squirtle killed himself. That was pretty sweet. I don't know if a metal Pikachu is what I want here. There we go. Get this thing going. I thought I froze someone there. Oh, this is a lot easier for whatever reason. You're not going to block it. I just wanted that. Oh gosh. What do? I forget. You like messing around the screen? I don't really know what. Oh gosh. Alright. I shouldn't lose though. Nice. Alright. Really shouldn't lose this. I didn't want to do it with the fan. Classic noob Pikachu kill. Alright, number 9. Fearsome Beast awaits in the dungeon. Pray you settle things before you see it. I think I remember this as well. I don't want to get to the dungeon because I think a giant Donkey Kong appears. And I have to kill, I think, a Diddy. Two Diddies. Don't know why I'm trying that of all things, but okay. Oh gosh. I might not even make it to the Diddies. Well, I got gimped by the... I just got gimped by the assist trophy, the micro machine, so that was nice. Why do I think I'm just gonna run in? Like, I have to realize these aren't like dumb computers. I mean, they are, but... Nice. Oh, that could have been huge right away. Oh, man. Not really a good Ike person either. Is it coming back? No? I don't know why I want to counter Ike for. It's not like it's that powerful or anything. I'm running out of time here. This is my chance to get some kills if they come after me, which they're not going to, I don't think. I think they're going to... Darn it, I need to get those. He's gonna like put a building up somewhere, which I never got. I really need to hurry up. I don't know what I'm doing here. Cause I'm sure it's like not gonna kill that Donkey Kong. Ah. Wow, this is going terribly. Oh, I thought that would hit. Oh, this is not going well at all. Yeah, look at that Donkey Kong. Oh man, I should just quit. But you know what? I'll fight. Okay, I'll fight. Why not? Can never give up. This is the part to give up. Oh gosh, that's the end of this. Wow, okay. I was thinking about doing like maybe 10A shot, I don't know. Oh, I thought I had a shot there. Oh. Gotta be aggressive. Come on. All your ditties wanna run at me. No, huh? Nice, they didn't go for that. I have Andross. This has hope. It goes one. Okay. Oh. Oh gosh, this is my best chance to kill one. Nice. Okay, good. Avoided that mess. One more? One more? I don't know. I'll just look at the clock. Smash Bros. Perfect attendance crew. Fight the 8 regulars in order. Can I be anyone I want? Okay, I will pick Snake. I'm pretty sure. Snake is my main, so. Okay, let's see what we got here. One match at a time? Two. I think it's a stamina match. I gotta be careful about that. Just gonna walk right into it. Yeah, I figured you would. Oh. Oh gosh. The Deku note, which actually hit me too. And that really did that. That exploded. Trying to trap him with a punch there. I didn't know that was gonna work out. Oh, okay. And not really hero time, it's gonna show up like that. Oh, what the? Oh, that thing kills. Holy crap, okay. It's not going well, by the way. I've only killed one of them, but I already lost one of my lives. Oh god. Go away. Yeah. Oh, I missed that shot. There's Yoshi. Oh, nice double hit. Gonna throw this. Eggs are usually pretty good. I just keep doing four smashes, they're gonna run into it like that. Got a warp star? Oh, I want that. Oh, crud. Okay, I have to make sure I get away. Ah. I think I'm still gonna win. Oh, maybe not. Oh, gosh. Oh, my metal, because it'll keep you alive longer. Hopefully something good. I don't know what he does. What was that? What in the world? Getting killed by the items. Jeez, alright, let's try this again. Oh man, that's pretty frustrating. I didn't think I was gonna lose there. DK almost killed himself there. Probably didn't catch DK actually. Oh, how about that? Oh, I missed totally. Oh gosh. Yeah, I wasn't sure if that was gonna block it or what, you know? Nice. Guess it didn't work the way I thought it would. I gotta remember those boxes explode because that causes a lot of problems. Let's see what happens here. Is that a Pokeball? What is it? I don't know what you do. I like this thing, I remember. Oh, that's a pretty powerful green shot. I always wish they had red shots that chased. I still have two lives, so... Oh, that was my chance. Oh, I really wanted that spike. Happy I'm not playing against, like, competent players. I would have gotten killed there. Nice. He's going for, like, ridiculous spikes. That's going to explode. Oh, man, that was pretty smart. He actually threw it, like, that way. Doesn't Mother Brain do stuff? That wasn't gonna work for Alpha Fox. That Pikachu that's left. There goes Kirby. Bombs? Killing bombs. Nope. Oh, that's a bomb. Oh, I thought they were. Oh gosh, it did not work out for me at all there. What was I doing? Wait, oh. Come on. I don't know what you do. Okay. End of that. That took way so much. That took a lot longer than it was supposed to. Yoshi's rainbow. Yoshi's everywhere. Beat him in order. Red, pink, yellow, green, pale blue, and blue. Red, pink, okay. I thought it's gonna be annoying. Ice climbers. Red, okay, there's red. Oh gosh, really? Oh, just don't play this running game. Oh, don't die, pink one. Oh my gosh. Red. Pink. Yellow. Oh, don't die. I need my light ice climbers, obviously. Green, get back here. Oh, yellow can die. Green can die. Hope, I don't remember if it's pale blue or blue. I assume it's pale blue first. There goes one of my icies. Nice, got her back with the up B. Nice, got her back, okay. Pale blue's gonna die. And then blue's gonna die. Okay, this worked out pretty well. As long as I don't die. Let the Yoshi kill himself, why not? I'm not really doing anything for this. What a stupid challenge this was. The Yoshi's just gonna jump and kill himself, so I don't even know. Anyway. Maybe these two can't seem to settle down. Maybe you should put them in eggs. I gotta put them in eggs. Who's them? Who's them? Who is them? Oh, okay, they seem to be just fine. Do I have one of these at the same time? Is that the whole thing? What happened? Where's my jump? What the? I didn't have a jump there. That's... Alright. Whatever. 2 seconds. Next. Dragoon Strike. Reunite 3 parts of the Dragoon and aim one to launch your enemies. It looks like it's gonna be 3 Warios. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be annoying as hell, actually. I'm gonna have to avoid these Warios pretty well. Okay, I got one. All right, I'm really bad with this. I got two of them. Oh, looks like I got all three. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad though. I'm really bad with the dragon pieces. Okay. I think I got him. Okay, not too bad. I haven't beaten this on hard. What the hell? Oh, I think I remember this. In time, Pikmin blossom. Guard the six Pikmin until they all bloom into flowers. Okay, so I can't use my Pikmin here. Am I fighting somebody? Fighting two somebodies. I just lost. I don't know how many I'm supposed to. Like, do I need to pull out three? It said six, didn't it? This one might take a while. How long does it take for them to bloom? I don't really know. It looks like they're blooming, right? I see flowers on their heads. Oh, go away. Don't hurt my pick, but oh gosh. Okay, I don't know how long this takes. A minute maybe? I'm hoping for a minute here. Okay, cool. Let's see, I need a drink before I continue. We are the three DDDs. It's King DDD times three. I was hoping I could choose whoever I wanted, but looks like I have to be DDD. So it's just DDD, Hammer of the King. DDD versus DDD. Oh, wow. Okay, that's a big, what the? Oh, I see. Oh, crap. Okay. Nice. Nice little grab drop there. Oh, man. Quickly, regain the power suit you lost. You'll need a smash ball to do it. I don't want it. Zero suit is so much better. Can I just kill him anyway? Like, do I need my power suit? I really don't want my power suit. Oh, I will get it though. So, like, is that part of the requirement? I don't really know. Oh, I'm gonna die anyway. You know, if I got my power suit, I would just lose it and like. I'm gonna die. Duck. Ah, I thought ducking might get me out of that. Oh god, pieces. Okay, I don't know if I need to actually get a suit. Like, I know it said it, but like. I'm really not good with Zero Suit. I don't know. I know she's better than Samus. Oh, that's death. Alright. I still not gonna get. I mean, I guess I could get the suit. I don't really know. I'm not really good with. I'm not a Samus person. Never been like a Samus person. Oh gosh. It seemed more powerful to me though. I don't know if that's true or not. Might take a while. I'm not really. Oh. Alright. I guess I'll take it. I don't really want it though. Oh, I just have to turn into. Oh, I see. That's what I get for not paying attention. Okay. That's another one I didn't beat on hard, huh? I want to climb a waterfall high speed. Why? Because it's there. Okay, sure. Try it. Let's do it. Oh, right. There's like death traps up here. Oh, those ladders are so bad. See, the ladder, like, I'm trying to up B, and like hitting the ladders is just like. Good. I'm stuck. Okay, I'm still alive. I think I'm almost there. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. It's just some trap, some little like trappy parts that are annoying. A predestined battle with Dark Link, nowhere to run, but no one in the way. Usually isn't too bad. We'll see how this one goes. Oh, it's an HP thing. Oh gosh. What am I doing? Oh, okay. Roll into me? Oh, I thought you were gonna roll into me. What a terrible battle this is. Oh gosh. I was trying to kill him before, but it didn't work. Wow. Shield did not come out there. What in the world? Oh man, 14. No, I'm gonna die. Oh gosh. Alright, let's try this again. Not really what I wanted to do, but whatever. Can I trap him in this? Oh, it looks like it. I will take it. Oh, I couldn't trap him. There we go. It's a stupid move because it gets like caught. Oh, I have bombs. Why am I not using those? 60 air. I have a huge advantage here. I don't know what I was trying to do last time. Nice. Oh, come on. Oh, I should have used that. That would have been sick. Oh, look at him making this comeback. Oh, man. I just feel like he has 14. All right. Oh. There we go. Oh, that was terrible. I still did pretty bad in that fight. Okay, I'm going to make this part one, I think, and then I'll